Get him! Give him all you've got! Against all predictions, you stand before me. An impossibility. Seekers would have wept at the sight of you. How it fascinates. Were I not otherwise occupied, I would certainly investigate this phenomenon. Alas, only I remain as witness to your arrival. You cannot possibly understand the irrevocable impact your presence would have had on the Drazir. Yet, it is for the sake of the Drazir that I must reluctantly divert my attentions. I need your help to save this to save the world and all Drazir. I am the Drazir, set in charge of this ship and its people. To fulfill my duties, I must acquire full control of Nerud's functioning, one and the same. Nerud is a construct, a world made not of stone, but of science. I control all of Nerud save one thing, the core. The Seekers hid it away within their tower, beyond my grasp. The Seekers are gone, but their keys remain. You must acquire these keys and enter their tower. Once inside, you need only shut down the core. I can then do what is needed. It is the only way to save. I will answer as... You are the first and only of your kind I have encountered. If there are others like you, I have before will give me access to the ship's controls. It is the only way that I can save the Drazir. Distribute power between myself and the Seekers. In there, with control of the ship, I can jump. Ellipsis Tora is a supermassive black hole unlike anything else previously encountered. Objectively not. Nerud has... Nerud's fate is in your hands.
Thank you. Eyes up. Might not be over.
This ain't good.
Thank you.
Sherman! Give them all you got!
Come on! So, do you think Clementine came this way?
I don't know. That thing would have been dead if she did.
Hey, this looks important.
Let's keep an eye out for a tower with a glowing white orb.
grant you some measure of joy and closure. I've spent the better part of 2 centuries trying to understand your decision to leave Remnant. To live with a dying son. Finite.
Thank you.
Wonder what this is.
Room. Okay, be careful. I'm sure that's not the last of them.